Hi, do you want to know how to isolate your image from the background so you can create some awesome YouTube thumbnail designs like this or this? In this video, I'll show you three free apps that allow you to remove background from your images with zero effort. Interested? Then let's start. Earlier, if you wanted to isolate your image from the background, you would go to this popular site called Remove.bg. You could upload any image and download the isolated image totally for free in a matter of seconds. But then the situation is slightly different now. Let me show you what has changed. First, let me upload image. I'm going to select this image for isolation and say open. Just like that, in a matter of seconds, you would get the isolated image with removed background. But then the thing is, in the options you have to download that image. If you want a free option, you need to choose this one where you can download just the preview image in a smaller size. If you want to download a HD quality image, then you have to pay something. There is no doubt for the kind of effort it saves, the amount that you pay is really small. But then there are quite a few creators who can't afford to pay every single time to get their isolated images. For them, I'm going to show three free apps that allow you to get good quality images at no cost whatsoever. So let us jump to the first app called Pixlr.com. Many of us are familiar with this app called Pixlr, but then very few people know that there is a separate option called Remove.bg, which is available as part of Pixlr, which will allow you to remove background at the click of a button. Let me show you how that works. You go to Open Image option, pick up the image and say Open. You select the size you want, and once you are done, you go to Apply, and then in a matter of seconds, you get the isolated image. You just need to click on Download, and you get the isolated image downloaded without having to log in, sign up, or having to pay anything to get your images isolated. Let me show you the quality of the image that is isolated. Let me go to Show in Folder, right click, Copy. And then I'm going to place it on a background which is colored like this. And you can see that the isolation is perfect. Let us go to the second option called Apowersoft.com. This site has the option for online background eraser. You can choose one of the three types of photos you want to upload. Since my image has a person, I need to choose the first option that recognizes people only. So let me click on Upload Image option. Let me select the image and say open. And in a matter of seconds, I have the image processed and I have the isolated image available for me to download. I need to go here, go to download, and I have the image downloaded. Let me go to Show in Folder, and here I have the result. Right click, copy, and once again, let me go to the slide, right click and paste it. You can see that the result is perfect. The third and final option is Inpixio.com. This is their site. When you go down, you can see the option for online tools and you can click on Remove Background option and that opens up this page. Here you can choose a photo. I'm going to click on it and pick up the same image that I showed you earlier. Open. And you get this interface. Here we have the buttons to remove, keep, correct and clear. Let me show you how these buttons work. I'm going to select Keep option and I'm going to select the element that I want to keep. So you can see that I want these elements to be retained. So I just need to select roughly. I can always adjust the brush size so I can make finer selection. So I can use that to select these areas and you can see that I am selecting all these. And then I can go to Remove and I can indicate the areas that need to be removed and to be considered as part of the background. So I'm going to remove all these areas. We don't need them. Now, once I've finished making selection, I can go down and say apply, and I get to see the preview here. Now you can see that there are certain areas that need to be reclaimed. So let me go to keep again and do a bit of further fine tuning. Now I am selecting all these areas and say apply again. And you can see I have reclaimed that portion. So with a couple of iterations, you would be able to get a nicely isolated image, which you can then download by using this option called Save Your Photo. So the next time you want to create a thumbnail design and you want to isolate your image from the background, then you can use one of these three apps: Pixlr.com, Apowersoft.com, or Inpixio.com. This video is not sponsored by any of these sites. I don't have any affiliation to any of these sites. After getting frustrated trying multiple sites and multiple apps, I found these three apps to work, and therefore I wanted to share the information with you. If you found the information useful, please give this video a like, share it with your friends, and also hit the subscribe button to encourage us to make more such videos. If you want to know how to remove background of an image using PowerPoint, I've created a separate video which you can watch by clicking on the link here. So go ahead, watch that video, and I'll see you in the next video.